All right, so let's run a few samples now. Let's do some stainless first. This is an L-grade stainless. Let's shoot it, get it on there, line it up. Okay, first thing happens, we do the pre-burn, about 6 seconds, while the argon is flushing as well. And then we'll get our first result now. So see what we get here on this L-grade 316. Okay, good. One more test. Good. Okay, so this is what I want to make a point about on the with some of the updates to the analyzer. Carbon signal's higher, precision is better. This is an 016 L grade. So I did a couple of quick tests, average of two tests, 012. So a little low by 40 ppm, but that's pretty good for about a 6-7 second test. So the point is, because the carbon signal is stronger, we can do these L grades with higher precision. We used to run 4 or 5 of these tests and average them. Now, generally, we find that our customers can do just two, they can do the pre-burn, and they can do two tests and they're done. So they get a first carbon result on an L. I chose this one because it's really low, so it's hard to see the carbon. Second carbon result, and they're done. And so there's two advantages there. One is speed. They're done in, like, say 10, 12 seconds instead of 20. That's good, especially on a hot day in Houston. Second advantage is argon consumption. If you're only running a couple of burns instead of 4 or 5 burns, you use roughly half as much argon. So the argon can, instead of being able to run about 100, 125 materials with several tests each material, you can probably run closer to 250 because you're doing half the burns per material. And the same is true. This is a, here's an H grade. It's even easier on an H grade because the carbon content is, you know, up around 05 or so. This is just a 316. Nope, I didn't reset it. Reset the analyzer, cancel that result, burn it. Okay, get a pre-burn going there, get a first test coming in now. Same story, usually you can, if you just want to know it's an H grade, you can pretty much be done on the very first test. And this is 045, second test, 048. Call it done. So now you're done in just two quick tests instead of 4 or 5. So faster tests, more precision, less argon consumption, all means more productivity. It's already a very productive analyzer. Our customers are doing, you know, their PMI for carbon in a fraction of the time it used to take them with a Spark OES with this nice little handheld. This just gets them about another factor of two in throughput. And as always, all of our analyzers are upgradable. So if you bought an early analyzer, you can always get upgrade to the latest and greatest in the technology. We never make our customers obsolete with our products. Thanks.